I don't know if you're gonna hear me. But we can go over to automation. Excuse me. Sorry. We're gonna find a car. We're gonna build a hatchback. What type of hatchback? A hatchback that represents one of my favorite cars in real life. And that car is a 2013 Subaru WRX STI. It's from Subaru, so we know it's best. I know it's pretty good. There's a few downfalls. There's only a few things with this car that has a problem. So I'm gonna go with it. Don't want a lot of weight. Okay, we want a front transfer. Now we want to get sportiness up. That off-road. We're going to put off-road fencing on it. Alright, then we're gonna go with a little boxer motor. Ow. I think your computer accidentally not hurt it a little. We're gonna go with a boxer. I don't remember what motor goes into the supercar. So I'm gonna look that up. I'm gonna go right through there.
for me.
That turbo is good. But the only way to get out of here is to make it go. The only one thing it's having trouble with is these stupid pistons. These things. Thank you.
know the fun part. Making the car.
If we're gonna make a car in here, like say you're gonna feel like a dead super. And it does take the super as a good part. You wanna have some reference pictures of it. I looked at modified ones and dock ones. The last little blue car you guys gonna think y'all part.
Thank you.
3, I'm gonna go back down this one in then.
Thank you.
I think that actually looks bad. Okay. Milk, we want milk with booze.
Thank you.
system sucks. But I know what that would like to go down that far. I know that's not the city that is almost in your life. I'm really focused like on making this car nice. Okay, good on the grid. little bit of the same type of...
Thank you.
This is what I really like from this. It's a nice little, nice little double, my little recreation of a WRM. Okay, Gears and Jesse.
Yep. Now you're in. Here's the one we just mentioned. There's this one. That thing. Here's a Mustang. Right. This is called the Interceptor. I'm a car. This is get out of the way vehicle. And here's a custom drag bed. I'm a car. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.